Hello once again, audience. Today me and my grandpops are gonna be playing Outer Wilds. I just got this game. My grandpa let me get the DLC for it, so we're gonna play it and we're gonna see how it goes. So let's jump right in.
All right, no holding back. Go for it.
How come it doesn't go all the way? It's okay. Cool. This is so cool playing with the controller. There's our pilot back from your pre-launch camp out under the stars, I see. It's launch day, eh? Seems like only yesterday you joined the space program, and suddenly here you are, leaving on your first solo voyage. What do you say? Ready to get this beauty off the road? It's all fueled up and ready to go. I'm ready if you are. All systems go. You sure you fixed on? Okay, I'm ready to go. Anyway, you'll need to get the launch codes from Hornfels at the observatory before you can lift off. Just bring those here once you've said your goodbye or whatever. Okay, so apparently I have to go to a laboratory. Oh, I can jump. Okay. This is weird. because I'm gonna have to find out where to go. Oh, I found it. Go up here. Go down here. You're actually blasting off at this thing, huh? They really don't explode as often anymore, or I'm told by my aunt. Yeah, the space program certainly come a long way. I should probably thank you for causing fewer flash fires than your predecessors. By the way, good luck with those retro rockets. Thank you very much, man. Hello there, Space Cadet. I hear you're leaving the crater today. If you meet any of those of other travelers up there, remind them to take proper care of their instruments. Would you want to? Nothing back here. on the way, okay. Hey, I thought I might see you before the big launch. Nerves getting the better of you? Right, like you weren't nervous about the first flight. Hey, don't worry about it. Your nerves are between you, me, and the vast endlessness of space. But really, you'll do fine out there. I'd worry more about that ship. If I were you, hopefully, I'd worry more about that ship if I were you. Hopefully that lunatic slate at least fixed the retro rockets. So listen, there's a satellite which is definitely not just a piece of broken mining equipment set up down in the zero gravity cave and in need for repair. If you're looking for a last minute zero G practice, head down the lift and into the cave. Yeah, bet. I'll do it. Cool, get to it and try not to concuss yourself right before your first launch. Hell yeah! Oh, it's zero gravity. That's where I came from.
So you want to go back up in case.
Get up there, what the fuck?
Down up to. You gotta move the hand away.
I need the suit.
I think so too.
There's no other way. This is the only way. It's not a door. Okay, wrong. Oh, I found it. There you go. There you go. Okay, I did one. Oh, here's another one. Thank you. There you go. Here. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. Don't go away. There it is. Go over there. I'm in. Oh yeah.
Alright, 3 of 3. Your fuel is running low.
Yeah, I gotta get out of here. How am I supposed to get out?
I'll never forget it.
Should be somewhere here.
Okay.
It should be. Oh, here it is.
You did it good.
Oh, yeah, I did it, man. Nicely done, of course. It'll be a little more stressful when you're hurtling through space, but just remember your training and try not to hit anything big. I can see you're itching to get off this rock, so you go get the launch codes from the observatory and get out of here already. Best of luck out there. And hey, try to avoid getting yourself killed now that I've put so much time into training you. Got it? Oh, what a world. Wow, we did it. Where do I go now? Oh yeah, observatory is up here. That's not.
Read.
I don't think it's up here. Mm-hmm. Is that the observatory? Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
It's all the way over there. Oh, here it is. This way. This remarkably intact statue was carved by the Nomai, an ancient species who dwelled in our solar system thousands of years ago. The statue provides us with our most detailed look yet at the Nomai, who appear to have been covered with a layer of fur. Note the decorative jewelry that has been carved as part. Okay. did they tell me I need to come over here?
To look at something. They fell off me, right?
Yeah.
Monday one. Monday. Okay, that one.